Your Lord says, "But not only did you endure the storm, you grew in the storm. You are different. I did not create you to fit in. I created you to stand out. Now I am about to bless your faithfulness. If you see this number constantly, it means that the angels are with you. You are about to receive a huge blessing in your life that can change everything. Your wish has been granted. It's time to claim it. God is saying to you, you will overcome all the obstacles you are facing right now. 2 days from now, you will realize that you are worrying too much about things that will turn out just fine. Worrying is a misuse of imagination. Give all your energy to trusting the universe. Believe that they will continue to act in the same manner as previously. Get ready for the gifts that will soon overflow. Keep your guard up and keep your thankfulness in check, because something genuinely fantastic is going to occur in your life. It will manifest as a coincidence, synchronicity, or as a person who comes into your life at just the perfect moment to support you on your journey, and you'll have a profound life-altering experience. Soon, you will receive someone who will change your life. They are dependable and will bring healing, progress, and restoration into your life. You are going to have so much success in every area of your life. You will see things getting better than you could imagine. God says, you don't need to worry about the next step in your life. All you need to do is put your trust in me and work hard. I will place the right people along your path. I have watched over you and will always watch over you. Your angels are speaking to you today. When you are dealing with challenging challenges, it will provide you a sense of serenity and comfort. And when you're feeling lost or aimless, it will give you a fresh sense of hope and purpose. Your guardian angels offer a wise, uplifting message for you that can aid in your overall development. Someone you care about very much regrets that you never confided in them about your vulnerabilities and anxieties. It's an odd feeling to want to be strong for other people, the angels observe. 1212. Your time is coming. It's about to happen for you, and you can feel it. So many blessings are near. Keep believing, keep praying, and watch your life change for the better. When you see this number, it is a reminder that your angels are near you right now. You are divinely protected, supported, and loved. This is a sign that a major shift is about to happen in your life. All the money you spend is going to come back to you multiplied, and all your dreams are about to come true. Positive changes are coming to you. Trust that everything happened for a reason. Be prepared for things to turn out much better than you expected. Don't grow impatient and try to force doors open. Don't try to make things happen in your own strength. The answer will come, and it will be right on time. Support our community and donate us through Super Thanks type yes, if you believe in God. God bless you.